I'm Katie Sesepasara with SAIF. Disasters can strike at any time. Here's one thing you can do to be prepared.
Know two ways out. If you need to evacuate, the route you normally take might be closed. Make sure you have a backup plan to get out of your neighborhood and practice it regularly so that in the stress of an emergency, these alternate routes will be second nature.
For more information on how to protect you and your family, go to ready.gov.